Have you ever wondered how a budget-friendly car and a high-end luxury vehicle could have something in common? It might sound strange, but many cars, despite their differences in price, performance, or style, share parts under the bonnet. From engines to electronics, platforms to door handles, car makers have long collaborated and reused parts to cut costs, speed up production, and improve reliability. In this video, we'll take a closer look at six surprising examples of cars that share parts, exploring how these relationships came to be, and what makes them fascinating. Let's dive straight in. Number 1. Lamborghini Huracán and Audi R8. At first glance, the Lamborghini Huracán and Audi R8 seem worlds apart. One is a loud, exotic Italian supercar, the other is a sophisticated, daily drivable German performance car. However, these two cars are like siblings beneath their flashy exteriors, sharing approximately 60% of their parts. Both cars are built on the Volkswagen Group's MLB platform, and they feature the same 5.2-litre naturally aspirated V10 engine. This powerhouse delivers blistering performance whether it's under the hood of the R8 or the Huracán, with minor tweaks to output and exhaust tuning to give each its unique character. Beyond the engine, the two cars share components like transmissions, chassis elements, and even infotainment systems. For instance, the Huracán's digital cockpit uses a system that's eerily similar to Audi's virtual cockpit. Whilst Lamborghini enthusiasts might scoff at the shared DNA, it's this collaboration that allows Lamborghini to deliver such cutting-edge tech without driving up costs astronomically. Number 2. Toyota Supra and BMW Z4. The Toyota Supra has a legendary history as a Japanese performance icon, so fans were shocked when the new model shared so much of its engineering with the German BMW Z4. The reason? A joint venture between Toyota and BMW to cut development costs while still creating two very distinct sports cars. Both cars are built on the same BMW CLAR platform and use the B58 3-litre turbocharged inline-six engine, producing 382 horsepower in the Supra and 382 horsepower in the Z4 M40i, at least in the US. They also share the ZF 8-speed automatic transmission and various interior components, such as the infotainment system, climate controls, and even the iDrive controller. What's fascinating is how each manufacturer has managed to tune their version of the car to fit their identity. The Supra feels sharper and more focused on the track, while the Z4 leans into comfort and open-top cruising. This partnership highlights how shared parts don't necessarily mean identical cars. 3. Nissan 370Z and Infiniti G37. Nissan and Infiniti have a history of sharing platforms and parts, but one of the most well-known examples is the Nissan 370Z and Infiniti G37. Both cars are built on Nissan's FM platform, which underpins many of their rear-wheel drive models. Under the bonnet, the two share the same 3.7-litre V6 engine, known as the VQ37VHR. This engine delivers a respectable 332 horsepower in the 370Z and slightly more in some Infiniti G37 variants. Even the suspension components and steering systems are nearly identical, offering similar driving dynamics. The main difference comes down to purpose. The 370Z is a sports car with a minimalist interior and aggressive styling, while the G37 is a luxury coupe or sedan designed for comfort and refinement. Despite these differences, the shared DNA means both cars deliver solid performance and reliability. 4. Ford Mustang and Ford Explorer. At first, this pairing seems odd. A pony car and an SUV sharing parts? But it's true, the Ford Mustang and Ford Explorer both share elements of Ford's CD6 platform. This modular platform was designed to support rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive configurations, making it versatile enough for both sports cars and family SUVs. What's even more surprising is that the two vehicles also share versions of Ford's 2.3-litre EcoBoost engine, a turbocharged four-cylinder that provides strong performance in different ways. In the Mustang, it's tuned for spirited driving, producing up to 310 horsepower, while in the Explorer, it's optimized for efficiency and towing capability. This example showcases how manufacturers are increasingly turning to modular platforms to maximize efficiency and reduce production costs, even when the end products are vastly different. 5. Volkswagen Golf R and Audi S3. The Volkswagen Golf R and Audi S3 are two of the most popular hot hatches on the market, and it's no surprise that they share plenty of parts. Both cars are built on the Volkswagen Group's MQB platform, which underpins a wide range of models across the VW, Audi, Seat, and Skoda brands. The shared hardware includes the EA888 2-litre turbocharged four-cylinder engine, which produces similar power outputs in both cars, around 300 horsepower depending on the market. They also share the same Haldex-based all-wheel drive system, dual-clutch transmissions, and suspension components, What separates them is branding and tuning. The Golf R leans into understated performance and everyday usability, while the S3 offers a more premium experience with better interior materials and a sharper focus on luxury. Despite their differences, the shared parts make both cars excellent choices for enthusiasts who want a fast, practical vehicle. 6. Jeep Grand Cherokee and Mercedes-Benz ML. The final entry on our list takes us back to an older example of platform sharing, the Jeep Grand Cherokee and the Mercedes-Benz ML class, now GLE. When Daimler owned Chrysler in the late 1990s and early 2000s, the two companies collaborated on several projects, including the development of the Grand Cherokee and the ML. Both SUVs shared the W166 platform, which included suspension components, drivetrain options, and even structural elements. This collaboration brought a level of refinement to the Grand Cherokee that was previously unseen in Jeep's lineup, while also giving Mercedes-Benz access to Chrysler's expertise and off-road capability. Even today, the influence of this partnership is evident in Jeep's luxurious trims, like the Grand Cherokee Summit, which compete with premium brands. Meanwhile, the ML class helped pave the way for Mercedes' dominance in the luxury SUV market. And there you have it, 6 surprising examples of cars that share parts, proving that the automotive world is more interconnected than you might think. What do you think about car makers sharing parts? Does it make sense, or does it take away from the uniqueness of each brand? Let us know in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more fascinating automotive content. Thanks for watching.